Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's do some more long water fetches. And this is a mission I have tried before, and the mileage varied a little bit too much, so I reverted to an earlier save state. As you do, because this game is an Ironman in name only. Anywho, we are after a general.
Understood. Moving out.
And I have a bunch of rookies with me. Well, as rookies as we can get. And the sit trip says that we also have the lost out here. So there's that.
A useful aid.
Oh, hey, it's our people, isn't it? Yeah, it is. All right.
I go as ordered. Trespassers.
Oh, you're a sneaky bastard, aren't you? So let's use that.
Solid copy.
Now, what I remember from my previous try is that
got it.
If we try to rush and find the general's location, we're about to fail and put ourselves in too much danger. So instead, it pays off to so I have to keep an eye on the marker when they're starting to extract him or them, and then catch them in the extraction zone. Okay, where's my sniper? Actually, let's have you do the scouting.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander. Which way is the map even? Okay, so we have one map edge over here, I think. So the most of the open area is over there, which means we should be facing that way altogether.
Moving to designated coordinates. On overwatch.
And that means sniper can stay here, I think, for now. You run up here. Aha. Oh, that's the lost. It's not the actual enemy. Who else do we have here? Sneaky bastard. Sneaky bastard goes over here.
On the move.
Because this area was empty anyway. And you. Do an overwatch as well. Ah!
Targets in sight.
Knocked out with the lost then. I like what I see. Okay, sneaky bastard, sneak ahead.
That's affirmative.
We need visuals. And go to the bus stop here. break up this marvelous gathering, so let's see if we can exploit it.
Headed there now.
Keep it amongst them for now.
Scan.
But let's do a watch nevertheless. You.
A great distance.
Go here.
No need to ask twice.
Where shall we put the sniper? This is fire hazard, isn't it? Yes, please.
10-4.
Something's gonna blow up here, I hope. Stay. Looks like we've got to start doing shit. Although, okay, these lost our toast anyway. You.
Covering now.
Do that. You hunker down.
In position.
I need you hidden. No. Who has a flanking shot here? Okay, sniper goes on overwatch.
Roger. Got my eyes on.
And you take the flanking shot.
They found us!
I would like you somewhere up high. Really like you up on the bridge, but I don't think that's obtainable. But this is full cover. No use.
Watch
just
confirmed.
Do watch. Aha. Uh-huh.
We're picking up an inbound advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship. Hostiles pacified.
Shit's on fire, yo. Unfortunate. And this is our cue to move.
You
damage. Not in one go now. All right then.
The elders send their puppets.
Aha.
I see our objective.
Can
target
you...
identity confirmed. That's the general. Take them out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Yes, do run towards us. So... Sir. Oh wait, now he no longer has the shot. Where did the general go? Here's an idea, though. Oh, too short. I'm gonna overwatch, even if there is a dasher. Gun. Lost. Dasher, give me Dasher.
By the numbers.
And now you
overwatch.
Let's take down the Dasher. Oh, the general ran that way. Okay.
Target down.
Oh, that's the extraction point. So I still don't know where the general is. Here. Why can't I see them then? Let's take down this dasher as well.
Hostile terminated.
And now I watch.
Covering now.
Good one.
Back online.
Now you give him an extra point.
We will overcome.
And now just take the shot.
Confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
Okay, and now, first off, you get the fuck out of there. System. Now you reload first. Goody.
Target neutralized.
That one will burn on its own volition, I think. I think it's safer to overwatch at this point. You also reload.
Let's rock.
Shoot one. I think just overwatch will do.
Whoa. Enemy down.
Hello, priest.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
Dude, you're doing it wrong.
Sounds like the Lost are getting a lot closer to our position, Commander. Prepare for more incoming.
Let's have some fun, shall we? First. Oh, you have one more shot. Okay, try again. Noise.
Weapon depleted.
And now
I will not wait.
Watch.
Time to mop them up.
From there.
I take a new approach. I am reloading.
Ready to go.
Don't miss. Here.
Roger that.
And heal.
Get up and get back out there.
You overwatch. And maybe we shall survive the next round. Oh, where did you come from? Do that again. Ow. Okay, first off, I think you should go to proper cover. And then we shall see next. Oh, hello. And if you watch.
Reloading.
Yes, reloading. Another one. Some damage.
I'll get him next time.
I think you should
overwatch
as well. Versus zombies.
What did you expect?
Overwatch. Okay then. Did we do it?
Non-evade detection.
Okay, I think I want to move you over here.
Confirmed. Affirmative, covering
now. What? So, if we ask to pick ourselves up, do we need to take the child's body with us, or what?
Hostile neutralized. Could use some ammo over here. Overwatch.
Let's keep farming for exp for a while.
Reloading.
Neutralize all enemy targets. That means there's somebody still out there, I think. I want a dasher. Or somebody who has... Yeah, let's take this one. More health points.
Hostile terminated.
If we need to... somebody Yeah, tactical as fuck. The others can keep on keeping on with the zombies. I mean, lost. Could move to fill her space. Just do the watch.
Scanning.
Oh. Okay then. How did that work out for you?
I got nothing.
Our soldiers are suffering out there. We'll need to give them some time to recover when we get back.
Yep, we've got good drugs and even better therapy. Fuck. The game just crashed and I lost the real-time autosave. So it's back to square one, which I will not record and which undoubtedly will not go as smooth as my initial run. But I will do it on my own time. Anywho, thank you very much for watching. I will see you when I get some next interesting thing in the works. But for now, thank you and bye bye.